Hello and welcome everybody. In this video you are going to see, we have used this is called new type Typhoon type of locking points. With the help of this we have passed couple of tests. Nowadays there is concept of high-rise buildings where a very high wind pressure is there, and due to that in the test the high wind pressure negative as well as positive is required. This is used in the, this is the striker which is used in the outer frame. And this is its pole which is attached with the polyamide strip in the locking. This gets engaged like this.
And we check the compression of the gasket also. From all the four sides, the compression of the gasket is adequate to resist the wind and water as we have tested. This video is shot before testing. Point lockings.
2000 Pascal. 2100 Pascal.